Mazatlán.
Mazatlán.
Pues qué buena fiesta, Baltasar.
Gracias.
But how did you do it? Did you rob a bank?
Just all of our savings.
Ah, but he's going to be a millionaire in Nueva York.
Nueva York? Nueva York?
You killed him?
Yes.
And your mother and this Vicky left his body to rot here and dumped his car in El Rio. And you told me so I could forgive you?
There will be those who love you for who you are, for all that is wild and all that is secret.
No one is ever gonna know that secret. I wish I never told Femi. I'm sure that's why she never wrote back.
Well, I just don't care. She may not have received your letter, or maybe she just thought you stopped writing to her.
One thing you never explained to me, Mama, is how can the truth set you free if it's all covered over by a lie?
I don't want my daughter living in this neighborhood.
I thought we talked about this already.
I'm serious. I'll take them. I'll take them both. My daughter has to step foot in this rat-trap neighborhood after giving birth to my grandchild. We understand each other.
I got you.
Good.
Kane's writing has been known to have an effect on his less stable readers.
Effect like what?
Well, disorientation, memory loss, severe paranoid reaction.
People pay money to feel like that. It's cute. Put her in the press kit.
Look, I need to know if he's alive or dead, and I need that book. We've delayed publication as long as we can, as fans are getting really restless.
Matilda helped me with that. She added a little sherry and
a lot of sherry.
We're running in the house.
I gotta go.
Good morning.
Morning. Can I have the other one? Thank you.
You cannot just disappear into another character for 6 months and then show up and expect everything to be hunky-dory. And you cannot walk into our home, what used to be our home, looking like this and think that things are going to go back to the way that they used to be. It wasn't the acting and it wasn't the business. It wasn't even the drugs. It was...
I love you. I always will.
Michael, you gave that up. You gave up us so you could be you.
Oh, Ruben.
The only people I really know now, the only people I really trust, are all of you.
Tell him, Ruben.
Tell me what?
Andale, pues.
What? You see, it was like an act of desperation.
I want you to say you're not suspecting me and that I'm free to go.
And can I owe me $5? I want to go buy some cigarettes.
Seymour, listen to me. Look at me. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You go out, I'll beat your butt. I'm serious this time.
I'll beat your butt.
Don't you talk back to me.
You're not Charlie.
Yes, I am. I'm Charlie. Charlie Brewster.
But not Charlie Cassidy. Sorry to wake you. I must have the wrong dormitory.
I'm not breaking your balls. If I wanted to break your balls, we'd be talking about your detergent.
What? What's wrong with my detergent?
Pues muy bien.
It's my bean field, Nancy.
It's not your water.
What's wrong?
This is useless, and you know it.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Then, Doña Maria, let me give it to you simply. I don't care if you play the great bitch. You have 30 seconds to produce the bank records I asked you for, or I will have you dragged out of here in handcuffs, thrown in my car trunk, and driven to Bogota. I will make sure you spend the most miserable year of your life rotting in a hole in the women's detention center. Aristocracy doesn't matter to the inmates. If they don't kill you, the dysentery will.
You have no right.
I have every right in the world. Defiance of a court-ordered subpoena is against the law, even in Medellin. And I can't think of anything I would enjoy more than proving it to you personally. Now you have 20 seconds.
I still need my sofa, you.
It's all done. Come to the shop tomorrow.
Have you heard of a healer up there called Cerro? Just moved into the area a couple of months ago. I thought maybe through your network you might.
I don't know him. You accept the hospitality of the president of my country as my guest and then insult him in my presence. These are people I have to deal with every day, people who trust me. Who do you think you are? Where do you think you are?
Schlafen will ich nicht mit dir.
Aber du möchtest, dass das denkt.
Ich will gar nichts. Ich schließe einfach meine Augen und lande irgendwo.
¿Sabéis? Lamparitas, música ambiental, moderna, una zona de baile. Esas cosas, ¿cómo se llama?
Willst du weiter hoch oder runter?
Who are they?
They're city boys.
They got names?
I
did.
How'd you know my name?
It's a small town.
In a big desert.
Think of us as a little oasis, Vic. Miranda Hart. I own the place next door.
The one with all the pretty girls in the lobby?
Yeah, the whorehouse. My mama had to make a choice when she moved here 30 years ago. Open a bank or a whorehouse. She decided honesty is the best policy.
Does this mean you're gonna marry me?
Sure. As soon as I grow up.
That'll be never. Anyway, I'm too old for you. I'm just an old widow.
Oh, God. Billy the Kid and the Widow's Gold Mine. Gold mine.
It's just a story about how you save a gold mine for a poor widow.
How's it end?
We live happily ever after.
O sea que, como les dije luego, mira, rica, si en el barrio se piensan que estás cachonda, pues allá tú. Y si no te comes una rosca, es tu problema.
Reason to believe that Jack's Marth and I'm Marth. Johnny and Phil are Marth. Margarita's Marth. You gotta take the kiss, Gloria.
Hey, Jerry. You know I'd do anything for you, but I don't like kids. I hate kids. Especially yours.
Hey, you mind not talking about my kids that way?
Look, just shut up. She's my friend. She don't know how serious it is, all right? No.
Jack's an accountant for the mob. He finked to the FBI, he's been skimming off the top, and now the kids are marked.
Okay.
I think it's a good idea, Jack.
No.
There's a gangster in the lobby! They're right here in the building!
I think we ought to call the police.
Ma, just shut up, all right?